When we look around and about us, see the creation that our God hath made, how that everything follows a pattern except for man and his rebelling ways. That's why it took this man called Jesus to suffer, to bleed. He even died, carried my sins and all of my burdens to Calvary, a sacrifice. A perfect man was crucified. What did I ever do to deserve him? All of my sins, my wanting heart, my foolish pride. He knew no sin, but he became sin for all of fallen men. So turn to him and put your sinful life aside. That's why it took this man called Jesus to suffer, to bleed. He even died, carried my sins and all of my burdens to Calvary, a sacrifice. A perfect man was crucified, a sacrifice. A perfect man was crucified.